Look at this. Frank Dunbar coming into the mix. They're letting Bowie know that this is their house. You don't come in here. Tyler Bodine bringing in that cowbell. Oh, Bowie is down. Oh, this melee on Bowie, it just keeps going. Oh, here he comes, everyone's superhero. Mighty Micah in the mix. He fights them both out.
Everyone talks about pro wrestling, but everyone talks about which era of wrestling was the best. Everyone talks about an era of attitude. The golden age of pro wrestling. But now, there is a new style of wrestling. A new breed of wrestling. An era which will never be defeated. New breed wrestling.
Wrestling fans, this is Sal Sanchez welcoming you to another exciting hour of New Breed Rewind. Last week we saw the interference from Frank Dunbar during the matchup between Drexel Bowie and the American Outlaw Tyler Bodine. This week we're going to pick up where the action left off in a special tag team match as Bowie teams up with Mighty Micah to face Frank Dunbar and Tyler Bodine. And then in the big main event, this match has never been shown on TV in its entirety. We're going to see champion versus champion, the new breed, United States champion, Volatile, Curtis Wylde, facing the brand new U.S. Highway champion, the Iceman, in a special Falls Count Anywhere matchup. You're not going to want to miss this. So go to the kitchen, grab your favorite Always Save popcorn and your cream soda, and grab a hold with New Breed Wrestling.
So looking like Frank Dunbar and Tyler Bodine are not liking this.
Who in the world do you think you are? You're a joke tonight. I said joke, not joke. That little finger away. You two want to come out and play with us? I'm here, what about you?
I'm here too. What do you say? We go beat their butts all over the state of Missouri.
Only if it's legal. Are you guys ready to face us in a tag team match?
Bring it.
All right, you guys heard it. Here we go. We got Frank Dunbar, your least favorite wrestler's favorite wrestler. And you got Tyler, the Outlaw, Bodine, getting ready to take on Mighty Micah and Bowie.
Ladies and gentlemen, this impromptu team match is now official. Introducing team number one, Frank Dunbar and Tyler Bodine. Their opponents, Bowie and Mighty Micah.
Hey, Venus and Weather, right there.
Well, looks like we're going to start off here with Frank Dunbar and Mighty Micah. Micah taking it straight to him. Oh, a little side action there. Bodine getting in on it. Mikey getting called in. Tyler Bodine being easily distracted by the crowd here. Might not work out good for his partner, Dunbar. Oh, Michael with him. Nice move there. We got someone as big as Bodine. You got to break him down any way you can. Looks like he's starting with that left arm. Oh, Mighty Micah. Quick kick out. I mean, it's going to take a lot more than that to get big Bodine down. Micah underneath. Goes for it. Oh, the big right. Team up action now from Bodine. And Dunbar under the ropes. Oh, did you see how he went flying right there? I think he's knocked him right back to Olathe. Oh. Bowie doesn't seem to even know the rules of a tag team is. He's trying to get in this ring right now. Oh, Mike reverses. Picks him up. Oh! Slams Dunbar. Now it's Bowie's turn to get in here. Dunbar looking like he's in trouble here. He's trying to fight his way out. Ooh, shot to Bowie's ribs. Knee to the ribs. We're just seeing way better teamwork here right now between Bowie and Mighty Micah. Ooh, the chop to the chest. Just a little too much for Micah there.
Oh, Here at O'Reilly Auto Parts in Eldon, Missouri, we have several free services, like checking the scan tool to check your check engine light or battery alternator testing. We also check fluids, change bulbs, and batteries unless professional installation is required. Come and see one of our professional parts people today or call 573-392-3341.
Bodine Dunbar, they're isolating Mike over to that corner. They're not giving him a chance to get to his teammate. He is down, he is out, and they just keep going on him. He was caught going for that tag. Back to the corner. Dunbar, you know, just nicely holding back. Waiting for Bodine to get in. Mike has somehow just rolled right through that. Oh, the spear! Dunbar down. That looked like all Micah had left in him. He can't get up. He can't get this tag. What's he going to do? Rough starting to count them both down. Who's going to get their tag? Oh, Micah just rolling Dunbar over with that kick. Oh, here we go. Back to our original match. Put that big right in. Oh, he's going to the top. Crossbody. Oh, only a two count. Bowie getting the two count on Bodine there. He's got him. When you got a big boy like that, you're... Uh-oh. The power by Bodine here. Or by Dunbar. And
you'll shut your mouth. I will cut you up for child support. This isn't a good writer. This is a piece of crap.
Ooh, Mighty Micah calling for the support of the crowd here. Can we get him into it? Yeah. The look on Micah's face, he is in shock here. Dunbar getting the tag in. A big chop. Suplex. Look at that. Rolls it in. I'll tell you one thing. There's a lot of heart over on this Micah and Bodie team. Micah calling for that tag. Oh, here we go. Dunbar coming in. Is Bodie going to get it? Oh, Dunbar inches away. Here it is, Bodie's chance, gets Mighty Micah in. Underneath, no one home. Big right, drops Dunbar. Another big right. He is feeling it now. Goes underneath. I don't even know what that was. That was some weird flying uppercut. Looking like Mighty Mac from Mike Tyson's punch out right there. Crossbody gets a two count. Mike calling Bodie in. Rapid tag's coming in here. On the Micah Bodie team. Ooh. Somehow Pat Dunbar just keeps kicking out. Or Frank Dunbar keeps kicking out here. I don't know how he's doing it. Ooh, a sliding drop kick. Got Bodine on the out. Oh. That may have been the wrong move there, Bodie. Rookie mistake. You never leave the back of your teammate. Looks like Dunbar's not done with him. Throws Bodie back into the ring. Oh. Bodie. Bodie showing them that he is not afraid of him. Then that he lost his fight, he is all heart. You can do everything you can after the match, but it doesn't keep you from winning it during it.
Eldon Tire and Brake is your full-service auto repair shop located at 210 East 4th Street in Eldon, Missouri. We specialize in mechanical repair, new and used tires, and complimentary state vehicle inspections. Let our auto repair professionals show you that you can trust Eldon Tire and Brakes. Make your appointment today.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our main event. This match is for the New Breed Wrestling United States Champion and the Missouri U.S. Highway Championship, and it is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Yeah. Introducing first, the challenger from Kansas City, Missouri, and weighing in at 185 pounds, the Iceman!
Stomp your feet and clap your hands with me. It's a celebration. Yeah, stomp, stomp, clap, clap, stomp, stomp, clap. You got it. That guy? Let's go!
All right, who's winning this one? All right, Iceman walking to the ring. He's got a little more swag to him since he won that belt earlier tonight. Let's see what he does. As you seen earlier tonight, Iceman just won that belt in the one and the six-man battle royale. And immediately put it on the line against this man.
He is the New Breed Wrestling United States champion from the Wild side. Being accompanied by Wylde, weighing in at none of your damn business, Volatile Chris Wylde.
As you all might know, he won the last match that they had. Doesn't look like my co-announcer over here likes him very much. We'll see. Oh, Iceman being a gentleman here, open it up. Curtis Wylde being a little hesitant to enter the ring with his belt. He's hoping to hold on to it a little while longer. Well, bell has rang. Match has started. Seems to be Curtis Wylde forgot falls count anywhere in this match. And that finally gets him back in the ring. Iceman coming up from behind. Tell Curtis Wylde, I think he's smartest man in the room right there. He just might be. Get nice warmed up. Iceman almost had him that time. Curtis Wylde is barely slipping out. You can see the frustration building up on Iceman's face right now. Obvious that Volatile Curtis Wylde here, he is just trying to wear out Iceman. He's trying to infuriate him, throw him off his game. Iceman fell right into the trap right there, thinking Wylde was going to run out again. Didn't happen this time. So he slides right into a boot. Big chop to Iceman there. He is down. He is feeling that one. Iceman finally getting the upper hand on him, and that wasn't very long lasting. And the champ for getting this is false count anywhere tonight, thanks to the fans for voting on Facebook and making that the stipulation. Iceman just can't get up and do anything to the champ right now. Oh, Iceman getting a hold of him, slamming him into the table. Big right by Iceman. Dropping the elbow to the head. Iceman starting to pick up some steam now. Another big right. How is Wylde still standing right now? Oh! Big boot to the gut. Wylde is stunned right now. He doesn't know what to do. Another big winding right. From the commentator desk. Come on, Iceman. Oh, Iceman, into the door. Wilders has a look on his face like he has had enough of Iceman. Come on, goes for the cover. Oh, Iceman kicks it out. Oh! Wylde trying to make it look like Iceman's going to have the shortest reign that he's ever seen. Another big right. Oh, the chop. Iceman returns. Iceman throwing that big hook. Curtis Wylde's face goes straight into another table. He's falling over chairs.
Wrestling fans, don't forget, every Sunday afternoon, New Breed Wrestling uploads a new episode to YouTube. That's right, come see all the stars of New Breed Wrestling. See every punch, every kick, every arm drag, every backdrop. See all the action that only New Breed Wrestling can bring to you. Every Sunday on YouTube. That's right, New Breed Wrestling, Sunday on YouTube. Come grab a hold with New Breed Wrestling.
Curtis Wylde with a pan shot. Iceman retaliates with the pan shot of his own. Oh, right to the face. Oh, Kelly Clarkson, that had to hurt. Iceman pushes him back into the ring. Goes for the cover. And Curtis Wylde gets that foot up on the rope. He claims to be the smartest man in the room. Right there, he kind of looked a little bit like it. Iceman remembering he doesn't have him in the ring to win. Ooh, little eye gouge right there on the part of the champ. Oh, oh. This Wylde brings out the chair. No one home. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh, the boss has something to say.
Get in the ring. Get us out there. I'm pushing you around. You put my fans in jeopardy. Get in the ring now. You almost hit this guy with the damn chair. What the hell is wrong with you?
He wants the belt, he can hurt.
It's a false count anywhere. Do not put my fans in jeopardy. You're fighting in jeopardy.
Nice to see the boss is not just taking care of the kids tonight, but he's also taking care of the fans. Wylde is not happy with this. The boss just came in, changed this from falls count anywhere to a strap match. Iceman saying, if you won't tie it up, I will tie you up. This Curtis Wilde's in the corner right now, screaming bloody murder. This is not the contract he signed. This is not the match he signed up for. Curtis Wilde seeing stars over in that corner right now after that big right hand he just took from Iceman. Iceman setting up for another one. Ooh, big chop. Ooh, Iceman giving a little shimmy for that 10th shot. A little salt in the wound. Champ is seeing stars. Strapped to the back. Iceman is not playing around anymore, y'all. Ooh, I haven't seen anyone hit with a belt that hard since that time my grandma seen me steal her apple pie. It's just weird. Curtis Wylde has no answer to the strap match. Or maybe he does. A nice little low blow there. I guess when you can't win the thing clean, you gotta kick him where it hurts. Curtis Wylde doesn't realize that this is not a pin. Iceman getting some new life brought into him now. Oh, both men down. Wylde to his feet first. Kicks Iceman right in the face. And there he goes for a cover again. He just does not understand. You don't win by pinfall this match. Now Curtis Wylde's figured out how to win this match. He's marching around. He's dragging Iceman behind him. But he's not realizing every single one he hits, Iceman hits too. Oh, Iceman. Oh, gets out of it. Oh, big DDT on him. Iceman's done it. He has knocked off your over 365 day champ. Iceman went from no belts to two tonight, people. That is what you call magic and a miracle.
Stomp your feet and clap your hands with me. It's a celebration. Yeah, stomp, stomp, clap, clap, stomp, stomp, clap. You got it.
Oh, look at disbelief on the face of everyone in this room. Curtis Wylde trying to figure out where his belt is. Disbelief on his face. And he sees it now. Iceman hoisting both up in the air, victorious. Calling fake news, saying that this is not happening. This isn't the contract he signed up for. He signed up for false roll, pin, count anywhere. I don't know if you ask me, I feel like this one was designed for the Iceman to come back and win. Iceman knew he couldn't take Wylde in a pinfall anywhere match.